As you can see, after a long chase, I'm told police have gunned down two terrorists behind me. This is the chaos you can see. Police is not allowing anyone to go close to this car because they're asking everyone to cooperate because there could be more explosives in the car. This is the car that is completely cordoned off. The area is cordoned off, and two terrorists are confirmed shot dead in this operation at Chowpatty. As you can see, we are asked to stay away from this location, but two terrorists are confirmed shot dead at this location. Too many cops, too much security. Police taking full control of the operation, as you can see, and of course, lot of media here right now. Back to the studio.